What is up, everyone? We're back with our Let's Play on our Let's Play map, and today we have some plans up our sleeves. We have some really cool stuff to start working on. Here, I keep saying but anyway, over here we have our little jungle temple type thingy, whatever it's called. And so what I'm going to be doing here later on in the future is actually making a big jungle castle. And that's going to be really fun to make and all that. And so I was kind of just planning out all the different stuff because we haven't showed much love to this place. And I think it's starting to get that time, that around that time that we should start, because all the stuff here is pretty old. Don't have an ender chest. Should probably sleep. So in the last video, we went to a dungeon that is for the Ender Dragon. So like I think they're called dungeon. Whoa, hello. Should I try it? Oh my goodness, this guy. I'm not gonna be able to run it. Or is he gonna fall? Oh, he's stuck up there. That's interesting. I think they get hurt in the water. So I could lead him down into the water. Or I could just kill him up here. Oh, that hurt. Where are you? Did he disappear? Where'd he go? Oh, he's all the way on this side. Ouch. My goodness, this dude. He's like shifting on the. I'm gonna die from all this. Why am I even bothering with this guy? Come on, just die. There you go. There you go. Don't you see how much easier that was? Alright, so we've got some pretty interesting stuff to do today, so let's get on with it. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're actually going to start preparing for that Ender Dragon fight, which will be next week. I can't believe it. I don't even think I'm like even ready to fight the Ender Dragon. I mean, it's like I hear a bunch of gas noises. Not gas, ghast. Don't you think of that. Anyway, so yeah, I don't even know if I'm ready to fight an Ender Dragon. Now I hear two of them. In the last episode, at the end, we had a little Wither incident thing that I tried to fight Withers, but, like, not the heroic way. That's our house over there, in that direction. And so, yeah, that, for some reason, me and Withers just don't get along. I don't understand why they don't want to give me their star, but, I mean, they are very reluctant to die for me, so, I mean, it's not true friendship, I guess. But anyway, so at least we've got those. So now we can actually make some beacons. And so I was thinking of this. I was playing around with the idea of maybe having a beacon for the Ender Dragon fight. I don't even know if that's actually going to work or not. But I mean, I think I have another. Yeah, the stars there. So we also have the rest of this to do in a later episode and stuff to work on inside our little factory super duper chunk thing here. Whoa, this is wrong way. Okay. So I think I want to make a beacon and put it back over here. We have one at our house. I want one here and possibly one just for construction, you know, for at the. Oh, there is. Oh. I don't have a bow. I need to grab a bow. That's gonna hurt. Nope. There we go. Critical hits. So I'm thinking of converting these. I need a bucket. I say a lot. I need to stop doing that. I also say like a lot. It's California. I said again. Let's see. This whole thing is like backed up like severely. Actually, I needed a hopper. So I just need one. Observer texture, by the way, we're in snapshot. Oh, pre-1. We're 11.1.11 pre-1. Oops, wrong button. Oh, that's also a wrong button. There we go. And so that's pretty exciting. They changed the observer texture. Now it's like a little buddy, a little guy that is looking at us, staring into our souls. I just hope that they patched up the thing with the item elevator because I don't remember if I kept it in. I think it was like maybe 18, 19 episode that we were actually talking about how it seems like items are not going through the elevator right now. But anyway, we need to start working on some preparations, so making some potions and getting the rest of I and of Enders and stuff like that. So let's go down here. I think I have some in this chest or Ender pearls in this chest that we can convert. So I'm gonna go and do that. So I've got the Ender pearls and I accidentally threw one. So hopefully we still have some. But I'm looking for the blaze rods. Do we have blaze rods? Don't tell me we don't. I mean, we've gotta have blaze rods. Come on. Is my old storage system that I actually have to get rid of. I don't think we have blaze rods. We don't have blaze rods. That is not good. That means I have to go and fight them and grab their rods. So, I'll meet you guys over there. Just making sure. Need to make sure that I don't have any in here before I go and fight the nasty blazes. Yep. That's not a chest. Anyway, let's go over here. And also, we have that guy. I don't know why we keep him around. He's not, I mean, yeah, he doesn't do his job well. Anyway, here is our guardian thing we have to work on, and over here is our nether fortress. But we have actually like four or five in this general vicinity that I've been finding recently. Let's go over here. For the dungeon, its portal is. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Give me something good. Fall off the edge. Fall off the edge. Fall off the edge. This really needs some work, so I'm gonna have to start working on something better. Come on, fall down. Go. Seems to be working right now. All the problems we had so early on. Seems like they can see me though, but they can't. Okay, let's see. Let's turn that into blaze powder. Let's just make the thing here. We need one more. So come on. You can be him. The one who will do it. Who will make this all worth it. Is that just me or is that super creepy music? I've never heard that one before. Come on. Oh my goodness, I'm so scared now. This is seriously scary. Yeah, that's super scary music. Come on already. Push each other off. Let me hit you. Okay, fine. Go this way. Fall. Ah! Now there's three. Come on. Yeah, one of you have to fall. You go. You fall. You can fall. You don't see me. You don't you dare think you can see me. You can't see me. Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought. Let's just take care of these guys. There we go. I'll leave them. I'll leave them. We have enough. We have enough. Don't want to stay here too long. You start staying here and, you know, you never come back. People who stay here too long, they just disappear. So, Blaze Farm really needs some work. We need some efficiency in that. A lot of the things I've been building so far are not efficient or are not even done. Like the potion farm. This music is crazy. The potion farm is not even really done, although according to my plan it should have been done like 3 episodes ago. But it seems like the witches aren't actually spawning. Oops, sorry, that was my mouse. Spawning on the platform, so I don't know what is up with that, or what I can do. There we go. So yeah, I'm kind of, yeah. So there, now we have 6 ender pearls, or eye of ender, so that is important. We want to keep that. I think we're going to grab a bucket. I think I have a bucket here. We have a bucket of milk, but I think I'm gonna drink the milk. I know it's useless, but anyway. Actually, I need to go outside. First, I'm gonna sleep. Just reset my spawn here, and then. Sorry, I lost my thought there. And no, I'm joking. So then what we'll do is just grab this lava here that I didn't know where to put, so I just put it here. We're actually gonna make some obsidian from it. There we go. You go there. And you too. You too. Go there. There we go. Ugh, pick with no enchantments is horrible. It's just so slow. Come on. I'm dying here. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Yes. I knew I could believe in you. Okay. So, you're probably wondering, stupid, you need 3. Well, I've got this 3rd one in my ender chest, so not to worry. Oh, I am stupid. I forgot the glass. Come on. Ay, ay. Okay, here we are. That's not glass. That's not glass. It's kind of glass, but not the one we need. Nope. Nope. No. Nope. So we don't have glass? Is that what you're... Oh, here we are. Here we are. We don't even need that much. We only need 5. Told you we only needed 5. Oh. We need the nether star. Chicken boots. So I also had to redo all my armor because of the wither attack. So we don't have that set of stuff. Boom, we've got a beacon. So let's set this one up. We are going to use up the rest of our reserves. And get that done. Okay, so we kind of need 9 for just a normal base. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to do a small base for now. Put the rest in our chest here. I also have to work on all the sorters and the smeltery here, and then also go to our secondary sorting system and storage room, which will hopefully have some purple boxes by a few episodes, because, you know, Ender Dragon fight and all. Yeah. Anyway, let's go down here. And that's not the way we go down. We go down here. Hold shift too soon. We don't have... Well, whatever. I don't care anymore. Do we have smooth stone, though? We do not. That could be... Oh, we have a little entrance right there. Look at that. No, we don't. Okay, well, then I'll just have to break it. I have to break it. Okay, so we already have our shape from the last time we put one here. There we go. Boom. I'm gonna just fill up all this stuff here. This mighty nice. Uh-oh, that messes everything up. Okay, we'll have to come back and put some smooth stone in here later. Ouch, that hurt. Just have some stuff there. Okay. So now, oh, so stupid. I forgot the extra iron I needed to set it to something. That is not fun. I have to go all the way back up here. Yeah, I need to go up here. And then I can take the elevator. It's too bad that they removed translocation in 1.11. Goo. So we have our red beacon there, but we don't... I ran right past it. It's right over here, and I run right past it. There's our extra iron. Go, come on. Come on. I can do it. There we go. So, do this and this and this and this and this. There we go. Now we can, let's see. I think I want haste. I can't do haste. So I'll just do speed. Because I can't do haste too, so whatever. So there we go. Now we have speed around our base, which should help us. Hopefully later though, we'll upgrade that. And as time goes by and we get more beacons and stuff, I've got other. Oh, this even makes me go faster on ladders. That's cool. At least it looks faster. Also, our farms there are doing pretty well. I just need to link those up too. That little guy with the shovel. So here's the stairs. I guess I can go. So we're gonna need to do a world, like a true world tour. I did a few locations the last time, but you know that wasn't a true world tour. All you guys really saw were select locations, but this time I want to do more of a cinematic world tour with shaders and texture pack. Like, well, I have a texture, or actually, well, not in 1.11, but I normally do in the others, but I'm trying to revamp it to make it better and all that. So it's this is pretty much the end of my commentary, but we will have time lapse of me just getting more stuff ready. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. And also, we have upgraded a few graphics. So not graphics like in the video, but graphics like you might notice that under, like near the bottom of the down here area, and like up here, and like mostly here though, that's where I have stuff popping up for the video. Little things like that I had to create. So I hope you guys enjoy that. If you do, and if you want like cooler graphics and better video quality also, and better you know, commentation, then you know, be sure to subscribe, because it's always getting better. Always. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.